yesterday and we pretty much failed. Today, we're hoping to answer this question once and for all.
At 1,000 feet from impact, they hit 20 miles per hour, and there's no snapping, breaking, or shearing of ropes or cables.
Far so good.
40 miles per hour and 250 feet. Here we go.
Well, this is definitely a point of no recovery. They're going too fast.
Yeah.
Oh, it's going to work. Are they going to hit at the same time? If I was a different kind of person, I'd hug you right now.
The relief of finally pulling it off is obvious. And the immediate signs from their distant vantage point are looking good for the men. The timing at full speed looks perfect. The trucks appear to be smooshed into one, and there's no sign of the car.
All right, let's go look at the turn.
Okay.
Later.
This is going to be nuts.